Hi there guys, happy new year to you all. It's Alan at AMDetails here, and it's time for a wheelie stool video. Been a while since we've done one of these. We have the stunning Golf R32, nearly said Golf R then, in for an AMDetails enhancement detail. See, there's quite a bit of buffer and wash marring in this one. It's also getting coated in Crystal Serum Black, so that'll come with the 7-year Crystal Serum guarantee. And then the Gtechniq Total Surface Protection Package, which is everything. Interior, exterior, wheels off, G1, you name it, it gets done. It's a pretty good bundle. I think you get a good bit of discount on that, 20% on all the discount bundles. It's actually a really nice shade of blue. It's had paint work done. Customers getting a lot done ready for this coming in to see us. Just gonna have a look down the side. I've tried to set up these little lights. Still trying to get used to videoing in the new bay. Here we go, you can see quite a bit of buffer trail there near the handle. So in for the enhancement, the 2-stage polish. Should give us a good turnaround. Gtechniq Crystal Serum, which will come with a 7-year guarantee. And the Gtechniq Total Surface Protection Package. Hi there guys, how are we doing? So it's Alan at AMDetails here. I thought I'd do you a quick update on how we're getting on video. You can see after the first cutting stage, paint's looking pretty good. But I haven't come all the way up and done the roof yet. But it's looking really good. Just got the rear end to do, so we haven't done the lights yet, so I can get them to show. There we go. So we haven't done the lights, etc. yet. But the paintwork's looking really good. We've got Scott. You can just see him through the car. He's going round and hand polishing all the windows, ready for the G1 smart glass. We've still got all these little intricate areas to do. The wheels have been off. Arches detarred, cleaned, dressed. Show you the bonnet, looks really good now. Literally just finished this. So yeah, there it is. The Golf R32, after majority of it has been cut, then we'll take it outside for a wash, bring it in, refine and coat. Hi there guys, it's another wheelie stool video brought to you by Alan here at AMDetails. So here it is, this is the final look around the Golf R32 that we've had in for an enhancement detail and the full Gtechniq package. So what's happened? We have had the wheels off, they have been deep cleaned, polished and protected with Gtechniq C5. The paintwork, as you can see, has been given a 2-stage polish, or the AMDetails enhancement. This was then coated with Gtechniq Crystal Serum, which gives the 7-year guarantee. Topped on that was 2 coats of Gtechniq EXO version 2. Bonnet's really good. Just get the flake, look at that. Then we had all the windows polished, prepped and coated in Gtechniq G1. Tires dressed with Gtechniq T1. Also, it's had the full Gtechniq package, so any plastics on the exterior are coated, engine bay done, interior has been done, so this has all been protected with iFabric. Plastics with Mat Dash. Really nice car, this. It's made for a great turnaround. Always use your handles. And the rear end, where all these chromes and exhausts were polished with M1. So, there it is. The Volkswagen Golf R32. class as a medium vehicle, if you're wondering about prices. AMDetails Enhancement Detail, Crystal Serum and EXO, and the full Gtechniq Total Surface Protection.